All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Lenny Greene. He is the CEO of Greene Concepts. And Lenny, it's good to see you. How are you?
I am fantastic. Good to see you. I'm very happy to be here today.
Yeah, excited to have you. And also joining our conversation is the Vice President of Marketing, Amy McNally. And Amy, it's nice to meet you as well.
Hey, likewise.
So super excited to learn a bit more about the company. Lenny, why don't we start with you? Tell me a bit about the company and what you're all about.
All righty. Well, Greene Concepts Incorporated, trading symbol on OTC is INKW. We own and operate a beverage and bottling plant in Marion, North Carolina.
And I understand you have your own aquifer. Is that right? You have an unlimited supply of water, right?
We do. We actually do. So it's just pretty amazing the way things worked out. We have seven spring and artesian wells in an aquifer that keeps filling up every week because we're in a rainforest. So we just never run out of water.
Yeah, Lenny, it's a pretty interesting story and a background because you kind of made a pivot to in the beverage industry. Can you talk a little bit about that big change that occurred?
Sure. The company used to bottle inkjet inks and sell a do-it-yourself inkjet refill kit. And when we looked at the beverage and bottling plant and we looked at the market size for bottled water, we saw that it'll hit $500 billion by 2030. So with that in mind, we then went out and purchased the bottling plant, purchased the wells and the springs, and decided to start creating our own brands, which is what we have done.
Yeah, just before we get into the brands, what's the capability of your bottling plant and can you increase it?
Yes, we can. So we could do 8 million cases of 24 of bee water. And that can come in a 24 pack, that can come in 2 12 packs, that can come in 4 6 packs. So we could do 8 million of those a year. We just recently bought more equipment, took down a wall. We have a 55,000 square feet facility. So it's huge. And we have all this room where we can put in a high speed, a faster, higher speed line, all kinds of things we're putting in as we speak, a line to do gallons also.
Wow. Let's bring Amy into the conversation and talk some about some of those products. You mentioned obviously just bee water there a moment ago. Amy, tell me a bit about the products that you have.
Okay, so bee water is our flagship product, and it is a premium artesian spring water that's pulled and sourced from aquifers in the Blue Ridge Mountains. So it's really an impeccable water. It has natural magnesium, calcium, silica, some sodium in there. So it's a natural electrolytes, really make it a great health beverage. And then our second product that we just launched last month is Happy Mellow. And that is an immune support CBD beverage. Lenny wanted something, especially right now in the climate with health and immunity, to have something that would help keep people healthy, but also have all the benefits of CBD. So we launched that and it's going swimmingly. We have a lot of interested retailers with our flagship with Bee Water. Camping World was our first national retailer. So we have a partnership with them, but we're also looking for some retail partnerships for our Happy Mellow product as well.
Yeah, Amy, you're seeing a big increase in this particular market. You mentioned the size of it. It is huge, no doubt. And it's just, it's ever increasing because people are looking for new and unique ways to either have beverages or waters and things like that, just the way the world is moving.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, people are moving away from soft drinks and things that have a lot of sugar. Just there's a movement of health and wellness. And so it's really great because our motto is refreshing people with their mind, body, and spirit. And that includes making sure that our consumers have healthy beverage choices.
Yeah, Lenny, wrapping up with you here, I know you had the Happy Mellow that you were talking about. Is the expansion in those type of drinks that you potentially for the company, or where do you see expanding moving forward? You obviously have the product you just launched.
So we're all about helping people. And so since we now own a bottling and beverage plant, and since we have the best water on the planet, we can infuse that water with any type of mineral vitamin we want. So we have on our drawing board about eight different beverages that will come out within the future one by one. Once Bee Water is a household name and it's sold throughout the country, which we're already in 52 states now, but once it's a household name, we'll implement beverage number two and beverage number three. Whoever's distributing Bee Water will then take on these new beverages. So we're very excited about that. We have to keep everything on the down low because we're a publicly traded company, and we really can't announce until we do a press release on what beverage I'm talking about.
Yeah, but there's obviously lots of things in the plan, like you mentioned there a moment ago.
Amazing growth ahead. I mean, this is a ground floor opportunity for investors. We're just taking off. We've been laying the groundwork for the past 3 years by buying the wells, buying the bottling plant, renovating everything, putting a new roof on, putting new lighting in, refurbishing all the equipment in the plant. So it's amazing what's going to happen next, because we now started rolling out our products and it's being well received across the country. You know, in Amazon, we're sold in Amazon throughout the whole country. And when we went live on Amazon last year, we sold out in about 90 minutes. And every time we gave them more and more truckloads of Bee Water, they sold out again in an hour and a half to 2 hours every time. So we're expanding and growing as we speak.
All right, we'll leave it there. Amy, nice to meet you. Thanks very much for joining us. We appreciate your time.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
All right, there's Amy McNally. She's the Vice President of Marketing. And Lenny, great to meet you as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Good to see you.
All right, and there's Lenny Greene, the CEO, both of Greene Concepts.